Well, hello there, little lady. What can I do you for?
Yeah, are you Bob Tompkins?
When's the last time I took a look?
My husband bought a house from you.
Too bad you got a husband, honey. Now have a seat. Love to do that.
What's his name?
Asshole.
What was that?
Gordon. Donald Gordon.
Gordon. Gibson, Leeson, Gordon.
Yeah.
Donald Gordon. Here we go. Oh.
Who's them people what took over the old Caravash estate?
It's Carnavash.
I remember now. Your husband was that photographer. What takes the pictures for those magazines?
Yeah. Huh. Well, my husband works for several magazines. Yeah. He's doing a project for Newsday magazine right now.
Yeah. And you, little lady, you're a writer, huh?
I'm a novelist.
Oh, a novelist. So what have you noveled?
Have you heard of a book called Blue Moon Rising?
No, can't say I have.
I'm not surprised.
Well, young lady, unless there's something else, I think we'll cut this chit-chat for today. I got a lot of work to do. I got another client I'm going to meet.
Yeah, I bet you do. Well, thanks. There is something.
Yes?
Keys. Are you sure you gave my husband all the keys to the Carnavash estate? There seem to be some locked doors.
Well, I gave him all I had. But if you don't believe me, why don't you just check for yourself?
Well, I think I will. Aha. Carnavash estate. All the keys, huh? What's this?
It's a very large key. So sue me.
Thank you. It's a letter opener. This reporter attended Carnot's Phantasmagoria show in London's Egyptian Theater last night and found it horrific, spine-tingling, and incredible. Women were swooning in the aisles at the gory realism of his spectacles. For the uninitiated, Carnot's shows are not for the faint of heart, as they feature occult images, the black arts, torture devices, bodily amputations. Of course, all are accompanied by a generous dose of screams, shrieks, howls, and frightening organ music. Those of you up to thrills and chills won't want to miss this.
What the heck?